kiddo is a little male, about a year old. Came in on 8-1. As you can see, he had an injury, but it looks like it's healing up. He's been struggling just a little bit in the shelter. But that is really quite understandable when you've got injuries and you're in a scary new place. This boy is located at Animal Care Services in San Antonio, Texas. I need some.